This is an arithmetic expression. The expression is 10 plus 4 multiplied by 4 divided by 2 mod 3 plus 5 minus 2. We shall now take a look how this arithmetic expression is evaluated following the rules of precedence and associativity in case there are more than one operator having the same precedence. So let's first identify which of the operators have the highest precedence. So if you look here, the highest precedence is going to be with multiplication, division and modulus. So these are the top operators which are going to have the highest precedence. This is going to be followed by the plus and minus. Now since all these three operators, that is multiplication, division and mod, have the same precedence, we need to make a call as to which is going to be evaluated first. This is where associativity comes into picture. It tells us that all mathematical operators are evaluated from left to right. So what we are going to do in first stage is we are going to multiply 4 into 4. So it is going to be 10 plus 16. So this brings here and this takes it here. Then nothing changes here. 2 as it is, mod 3 plus 5 minus 2. Then the next step is again I relook at this. Again I have only division and mod. Both have got equal precedence, but first division comes because the associativity states from left to right. So what I am going to do is I am going to make this 10. This is going to be here. 16 by 2 is going to be 8. Mod 3 plus 5 minus 2. The next step is again to look at the operators. Here mod has the highest priority compared to addition and subtraction. So 8 mod 3, the remainder is going to be 2. So it's going to be 10 plus 2 here, okay, plus 5 minus 2. The next step is quite easy because all operators have the same precedence, but the rule of associativity states go from left to right. So first it's going to be this chap. 10 plus 2 is going to be 12 here, okay. 10 plus 2, 12 plus 5 minus 2. Now the next step is 12 plus 5, 17, okay. This is 17 minus 2. Finally, 17 minus 2 is equal to 15, and this happens to be the answer. Alright, so this was an expression where I just showed you how using the rules of precedence and associativity, you can go ahead and find out what is the final answer or evaluate this expression leading to a single answer. You just need to follow two concepts. One is precedence, which tells you which operator comes first, and the next is associativity, when more than one operator have equal precedence, whether to go from left to right or right to left. In case of maths, it's always left to right. So this is how you go about and get the answer.